Welcome back to Burning Chicken Productions, Sky Factory. So, not much as... I'm literally just still recording from last time. And nothing really changed. Just put some more iron in this to hopefully get me to something new that I want to do. I wanted to get grass blocks. Okay. Oh wait, I can sleep, finally. Ah. Okay, so first things first, let me... Okay, is this full yet? Nope. Fill a bucket of water. Get dirt. Dude, I do not know how to get... Wait, I think... How do I enable prestige? Oh well. And then I need leaves. Oh yeah, that's why I have these things in here. Okay, just... Oh, I know what I can do with a lot of these sticks. There we go. That's a lot of apples. A lot of gold, a lot of clay. Oh yeah, let's do that. What is obsidian made for? Okay, under chest, magic. Yeah. Kind of already knew some of this stuff. I have no idea what any of that shit is. Obsidian shears? What the hell would I need those for? XP tap. Okay, I think I got a lot. I got quite a bit done in these last two videos, I feel. So, I could probably make that donut thing right now. Gonna need a lot more dirt. I know I can probably make this like way more efficient or something, but I really just like my setup as of now. And why am I not getting any more dirt resin? Maybe I should mix more coal. Or some coal at all, honestly. Silver Surfer, Diamond. The main thing is I need a cow for this. I need a pig for this and this. But I need a lot of pigs for this. Because you don't just get one piece of you don't just get like all the bacon you need for that. Real fast. Oh, now I have a lot of... Old McGill had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, I'm gonna have some pigs, E-I-E-I-O. I'm gonna make the farm kinda big later on, though. I can't carry a tune, E-I-E-I-O. I'm kinda tired. Now, I have a safe place. That's actually kind of cool animation. Now, I have a safe place to put the pig and the cow. Make three pigs. Doing this for the bacon. Hi, pig. Oink. Come on, grow. There we go. Oh, sorry. Okay, that's good. So now I just need at least one cow. Which I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need a lot more stuff, because beat your donkey, horse, llama, ocelot, mushroom, cow. I need 16 raw corn, and just to get corn seeds, I need 8 wheat. So, I need 16 more of these. Okay, 14. Okay, 2 more to go. Come on, 1 more to go. Come on. Which of these corn stalks is gone? Give me the last piece of corn I need. Ooh! Then I just have to wait for the cow to mature, get a bucket of milk, then I can get the slimy grass block. Can't get milk now, can you? Nope. Okay, so now I can go donut. Alright, yeah, that's way too complicated for me. Okay, so now I just need the bacon one. Get the milk from a lapis sapling. then use that to make slime green dirt, but I could also make the redstone. Okay, what all saplings do I need to make a redstone sapling? I need petrified, iron, and coal. Okay, so I should probably make another one. Wait. Oh. Wait a second. Am I just... Where did I put the fertile dirt? Oh, it's right. It's on me. Okay, so what I should be working on silver next, okay. Crystal metal trunk? I kind of want to keep one. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna probably want to keep one of those. Thank you. Oh, so I actually do need the 10 sapling, damn it. I should probably use the axe. That's what it's there for. I also need something light gray, so white and okay, so bone meal and egg sack. Okay, so I have to figure out a way. Where the heck am I supposed to get a cactus? Okay. Plane mode, okay. Okay, just for that, you're bacon. Okay, it'll take another minute for to grow up, and then I can... get that barrel full of milk. Okay, I think I'm going to get this cactus and that should be it for today. So... or should I say until the cow becomes an actual cow? I mean, it's only 20 seconds. Yeah, I'm going to wait until I can finally get this slimy grass block. So I can... yeah, so I can finally get the slimy grass block, so I can... finally get this thing. I just need 2 buckets of milk. And look at that. One of them just became... boom. Alright, I think that's going to end it for today, so it was a little bit of a longer video, but we got more stuff done. So, see you guys next time. Bye!